gave up so much for you, and you know that. Everything from dating to marrying you against my parents' will to taking time off school to have the baby.
I didn't force you to do none of that!
Oh, but you don't appreciate it either. And I am tired of being taken for granted.
I'm so sorry for everything that I did wrong in this relationship for it not to work. But submission is not something that comes easily for me. And trusting, especially in a man, does not come easy for me either.
Well, I apologize for my temper. Listen to me.
That's what I'm talking about. An attitude and mouth.
Don't you ever, ever put your hands on me again. Do you hear me? No, this is what I'm talking about. This schizophrenic, one minute you love me, the next minute you're trying to keep from hitting me? Have you lost your mind?
God knows not to hate this woman, especially when he's been blessed. I'm that type of man. You and my son.
So what do we do now?